എല്ലാം റെക്കോർഡായിട്ട് വരുന്നുണ്ട്. ഓൾ ലേറ്റ് കമേഴ്സ് ആർ ഗെറ്റിംഗ് റെക്കോർഡഡ്. യാ, നോ വേക്കൻറ് ചെയർ ഇൻ ഫ്രണ്ട് ഓഫ് യു, ദാറ്റ്സ് എ ഫസ്റ്റ് റൂൾ. സിറ്റ് ദേർ. യാ, യു ഷുഡ് മേക്ക് ഇറ്റ് വർക്കിംഗ്. ആർ യു എഞ്ചിനീയർ? യാ, ദെൻ ഓക്കെ. ഓഫ്, പ്രസൻസ് ഓഫ് മൈൻഡ്. That is presence of mind. When it is making sound, you had the switch with you, right? Ting. Who?
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning. That's a response. Students are not responding. You should make them to respond. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah.
My name is Maya. And I'm from Udoviga. I'm doing my MTech college. Kalamangalam.
What's your subject?
I'm specializing in structural engineering.
Structural engineering, okay, fine.
Yesterday, sir, first of all, when he said that we should record our classes in order to identify our mistakes. And the class was so inspiring.
What did you learn yesterday?
I learned that you should be disciplined for being a good teacher. Then
you know only 50% of your subject,
then you should not go for teaching.
No, I never said that. Don't.
No, it's like you should prepare well so that you are 100% good in that subject. And
okay, now call somebody from this side. Hand over the mic to them. You could call anyone. If you don't know the name, number is enough. Because each row 4. So 12 is this?
Fourth row, third one.
Fourth, third person. Is the one? Or that? Blue shirt or streak? Blue, okay. What's his name? No, here. Okay. I thought you were volunteering. He's getting out, yeah. Is your enemy or friend? Good. Well done.
Good morning, buddy.
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning. My name is Kanan. I'm from the mechanical department. I'm coming from Chevo. I commit my employee in Kachi. Yesterday, we learned me both. Like is to a good teacher. First of all, we are love the subject and also the students. Then
which subject you are going to teach this year?
I am taking mechanics of machinery.
Most of the people are not aware of what is mechanics of machinery. Can you just give a brief, what does it mean? An introduction of the subject is enough.
Mechanics of machinery is the art of mechanical engineering, because all design calculations and creativities are related to this subject.
Because the
because the movements of all machines in link mechanism and gears.
Okay, good. So you could pick up somebody from this side.
Thank you.
Good. So you're all new to each other, most of you, right? You didn't have an ice-breaking session? Introducing yourself?
No.
We will have it. Maybe in another half an hour we'll have. Louder, louder. Mic is not... No, that's not on probably. Yeah, no, it's... Good morning. See, when you say good morning to all, you should respond and you should wait for that answer. Look at them. Don't say looking at the ground. Say it again. Good morning.
My name is Hasira. I am coming from Madilagam. I completed my BTEC and MTEC from the Government Engineering College.
Which college?
GEC Thrissur.
Okay, Government Engineering. Which department?
Electrical.
Electrical. Yeah. So that means you must be in BTEC in which year? First year? Okay, 2000, I think 5, 6, 7, my induction training was by me. 2004 I did not, because 5 I joined in university. From then 3, 4 years continuous induction training programs was been. Yeah.
Good.
So what did you do for the last 3 years? 2011 you completed?
Yeah.
This is 14. Okay, then
2013 I completed.
Okay.
2011 I started.
Okay, right. So what you wanted to tell? Yesterday what happened? Or you want to talk about your subject?
I have learned a lot of from your speech. We should be very sincere to our students.
You don't have to stand up, stand like this. You could be in, you are a teacher probably. Yeah. Your body language matters. Anytime, it's up to you. You can be very casual, I'm saying. Don't become too formal. Right?
And my subject is switch mode of converters. This is, the subject, the introduction to the subject is, we have more DC power supplies, there linear power supplies and switched mode power supplies. In switched mode power supplies, we use power electronics devices. Hence, we can reduce the power losses and we can improve the efficiency of such power supplies. This is the basic ideas about switched mode power converters. In switched mode converters, basic devices, power electronic devices like MOSFETs, IGBTs are the basic transistor devices in SMBC. Hence, we can improve the efficiency efficiency to 70 to 90% by combining with linear power supplies.
Actually, in the successful sales, there should be demand and a supply. If the product, whatever is the product, if the product is good enough in any odd manner, even though if there is no demand, you cannot sell. So as a sales person, I know that how struggles, because the criteria or a good salesperson is evaluated as how much conversion ratio is there. Because if 100 enquiries is there and I am selling 2, likewise, what is the conversion ratio? What is the enquiry comes and how the close sales close? So when I came to sales, I realized that in this college or the private management college, there won't be demand. Whatever be you are best teacher, whatever is the criteria, whatever, but there won't be demand. And if demand is there, if the product is good enough, actually we not need to struggle. If the student is best, they will learn. So the problem is there is no demand. So our aim as a teacher, what yesterday I learned is our aim is we have to generate the demand. Then only we can sell. So the aim of the teacher is you should generate the demand so that the student will ask or they will come to us to get the product, whatever the subject. You may be noticed in this monsoon, I was in car sales for a few years. So you may be noticed in monsoon time, if you open the paper, you can see so many offers will be there for every car. And in the festive season, you may notice there won't be any offer. Because the manufacturers know that in festive Onam, Vishu, all this, the people will all definitely buy the car. So no offer is not required. But in off-season, rainy season, they will put more and more offers. Because the product, even the product is good, we have to market it. Or even the, in the rainy season, the demand will be less. So the manufacturers introducing more and more offer. But some products are there, like I usually say, the Honda City. When they introduced the Honda City by Honda, there is no offer to Honda. Still, they removed the existing new City and introduced a new City. Still, the old Honda City don't have any offer. They increase the price by 10,000 rupees. Because they have the demand is still there. So manufacturer not required any offers. Likewise, we should somehow there will be different techniques by every teachers, but somehow we have to generate the demand, whatever is the product, and the product what we are selling or what we are teaching should be high quality. If the quality is very high, generally the demand will be there. You can see whatever the vehicles, any vehicle you take, Maruti, you can see that Maruti, this one. The maximum offer is for Aster because of the less selling vehicle. If you go for Swift, you have to wait for 6 months because the demand is there. So the first thing is the product quality, what you are delivering. The product should be ultimate quality, then definitely there will be the demand. And second thing, even though product quality is very high, you should maintain or you should generate the demand. Then only the people will buy the product. So yesterday what I learned is, you should generate the demand. Because the private management college, the demand is very, very less. People don't want. They come here, they think that this is the duty of the teacher to make them pass. They won't pass. They won't concentrate the class. They won't sit in the class. But it's a duty of the teacher. So what we have to do is, we have to generate the demand from the student or make them realize that they have to pass or why they want to pass. Like that. Okay, thank you.
This side. No, hand over to someone this side. You must pick up. The person who entered the room last.
Venga, miss, come.
What did you learn yesterday?
Good morning.
Because as yesterday sir told,
what the students do is they just listen to the summing up. So I never do that. I have never thought about asking questions to them because I haven't such an idea before I hear such a thing. So asking questions after the class, it's a good thing, because yesterday I was concentrating on the class, but once you said that I will ask questions after the class, I began to concentrate more.
That's it.
So I understood the importance of asking questions at the end of the class.
Good. Pick up somebody and give it.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning. When you say good morning, you must give time for us to say good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
Myself, Giran Chandran. Basically, I am from Thrissur itself, and I completed my BTEC from BT Academy of Science and Technology in 2010.
Mick.
Morning,
okay.
I finished my MTech from GC Thrissur in 2013 along with my friend Ravi, Rahul and Navi. And we are a team over here. And what circles the circles? First of all, what I have learned, if you are going for a profession, you should have a passion for that.
That's it.
Well, I see him talk. I can see that he is very much into it. That is, it's like for that purpose he has fought. And he's giving that much concentration and he's supporting it. That should be what we should look out each. And I also learned various methods by which how we can improve our teaching methods, our teaching, like preparation of the notes. And if you don't know something, you should learn about it thoroughly, and only after that you should deliver.
Which are the sites generally you look for in the internet for any clarification or wonderful lectures which you have seen on net?
Actually, I use Prose for Editor.
Okay, that's one of the best. I don't know how many of you use that. Heard this? Yeah, and there are open programs given by MIT. They give wonderful classes. Any subject you go and search for MIT open source, they will have good lectures. And they're all international lectures, I'll tell you. You will really enjoy it.
Difficulty is that sometimes I might not be able to do this.
You may not be able to?
Digest those lectures.
No, but sometimes make it a practice. See, what do? I generally download. Yesterday I must have downloaded maybe 6 or 7 classrooms. I have got a YouTube downloader. Download it, keep it. During travel, just listen to that 100 times sometimes some of the lectures. Just because it's not digesting, because it's so interesting. That no, a small, simple harmonic motion taught in MIT. You can never learn such classes from anywhere in the world. And we are not fortunate enough to be in their classes physically, right? But can you imagine a teacher hanging from the roof on a string and then asking somebody to pull him and relieve from there, and when he comes back, there is a glass kept so that when you go back, you may hit that glass. He wanted to prove that in simple harmonic motion, when you leave it without force, you will never reach back the same position. It will be at least 2 centimeters less than that. With that, see, he has got confidence in physics and he wanted to prove that in the classroom. We never learn such experiments in the classes, right? And he says, one day early he will go to class, put the string ready and then hang himself. He will do all these experiments before the day, one day. And then come to the class to teach a simple harmonic motion. They're all the professors, right? And you must see the way he makes dotted lines. Generally, we want dotted lines, we will put dots like this, right? He will just do it in few seconds. The expertise, no? I tried many times going to some classrooms and then using a chalk and then try whether I can do it, no?
That's...
That's what I'm saying. So you must try. That's the improvement. That's what we learn from such professors. Yeah? Good. Yeah.
Third row from last, second
row. Last but three. Yeah. Third. Yeah, you are the one. If you are the volunteer, you must say, I am the one. Though he said somebody else, I am the one. That is volunteership, right? Good morning.
My name is Vinuti and I completed my M.Tech from Kochi University of Science and Technology in the year 2011.
I was a student there, 84 to 86, Maths Department.
Okay, sir.
Which department you passed out?
Department of Electronics.
Electronics. I was in second floor, Electronics was third floor. K.G. Nair sir was the head of the department. Do you know him? He is the person who started Electronics Department. Now he is there in Center for Science for Society. There is a center in Cochin University campus. You have not seen that? Have you seen the Center for Science for Society in Cochin University campus? Keep your hands up. Take it onto your head. Ayyo, enda janman tolanyo nora. Because K.G. Nair sir taught Electronics M.Tech from the beginning of the department. He must have taught 20 years and 25 years. Then later he started teaching school children how electronics can be used for teaching all sciences, including geography. He has got a globe in which you press here, so it will say India, and then press New Delhi, it will tell this is the capital. So he made small equipments which can do this, purchased from different places. He started the center and he says, I never enjoyed teaching M.Tech like this. But now I am enjoying teaching 9th class children. You must meet him once and then talk to him once. Right? The pixel concepts which we learn in electronics, right? He has got small needles which demonstrate. I used to go there for lectures. During the summer program, he used to call me as guest lecturer. Wonderful person. A true practical electronics professor. That's he.
And last year, I was working in GEC on contract basis.
Okay. What is life? L-A-F-E life. Full enjoyment. Learn in full enjoyment. Okay, good. Lastest. There is no word lastest, but last. Very good morning.
My name is Roshan and I am coming from Patra in Thrissur. I completed my M.Tech in Geotechnical Engineering from IES College of Engineering in the past year 2013. And I did my B.Tech also from IES. And here in University.
Where is IES? Where is that? Do they have a B.Ed college there?
Yes,
yeah, I came there.
School also is there.
School also is there, yeah, I know.
Here in Universal, I am looking forward to a happy and comfortable working environment with all of you. And on this occasion, I would like to solicit help and coordination from each one of you.
Comfortable or comfortable?
Comfortable. Then, sir, from yesterday's class, the most striking thing that I found was about the discipline in a class. I myself was not a disciplined student at all during my M.Tech even. And during my M.Tech thesis, I didn't know what I should be doing in my thesis. And my guide was Dr. Syed Jalaluddin Shah. And he is the person who inculcated the discipline in me by giving me timelines, like on this week you should submit this one, today, every day you should come and meet me and you should tell me what you are doing. And he was telling, if you do like that, then you will know what you should be doing. And then I started working daily, and I used to daily make reports and give it to him. And then he used to coordinate that and form into a structure, and then he used to guide me how I should do. And by doing that daily and maintaining the discipline and the schedule, last year I could win the IGS ISAT award for the best kept project from Kerala State.
Give him a big clap. No arguments are seen. You must fight. You must fight.
So whatever the situation or whatever we are doing, it's a danger to our most of it.
Yeah. And I'm sure the small rapport which you made through discussions, fighting, games and all is a great investment for you. If you can find some time informally doing something like this, once in a week, your rapport will increase. Therefore, it will help you to grow professionally. That's why most of the companies have these activities. Its interpersonal relationship has to be built like this. It's a part of an HR job. Right? Yeah. Call somebody else. Anybody volunteers? Otherwise, you must call. Volunteers? Yeah. Yeah, I'm seeing that she is lifting. Then don't give chance to somebody else. You must jump and come. That's great. Yeah. Introduce yourself. What's your name, madam?
Nima Dhambabai. Nima Dhambabai.
And what's?
Sarvi Prasad.
Yours?
Grandchildren.
Yeah.
I'm from
Mechanical. Yeah. Yeah.
I think we had a great session there. The main topic, what I think today you try to give us is the need for to maintain a good relationship.
Relationship. The cross relationship will not come through discussions on textbooks and syllabus. Outside, something which is creative. And the first lesson with the crossing hands and holding, it's all a trick which matters, not the time spent. You need not be a hard worker, you must be a smart worker to gain much. I don't teach generally subjects, I teach how to learn. Learn to learn is the topic. So if you know the trick, you can be successful. Good. Who want to come? Yeah. Good girl. Good. Don't worry, the fresh people like you are all like my daughter.
DC department, and from upstairs section we learn about the importance of sound in the classroom.
And then being smart. Lazy people will stand for somebody else to get it. You are not a leader. That's all leadership qualities. Yeah, good. It's good. Good, that's great.
Mechanical department again.
Thank you. Myself Vimal from mechanical department. And what I understood today is from T.P. Sajumasa's session that we should be emotionally balanced. Inner silence is very important. Then only we can control our audience, and we can also we should be very energetic. Then only we can convey that energy to the our audience. So this is very important.
I'm seeing a lot of enthusiastic faces, but they are lazy, they have stage fear. This is the right chance. Hello. You must practice like this every now and
then. Yeah. My name is Sumaya. I'm from Chatri department. Today I learned that whatever you do, do it happily. It is very important. If you are unhappy, you will create the environment also unhappy.
पूर्णे मनसि संपूर्णं जगत् सर्वं सुधाद्रवैः उपान गूटपादस्य ननुचर्मास्तुदैवम्। Rama said, my father is not good, he don't know how to rule the country. And then Rama was sent to the psychiatrist, Dr. Vasishta. And the Yoga Vasishta lessons came. The essence is, as your manas is, you will see the world. Rama, you are not seeing good things in the country because your manas is not good. And after 18 days, he came out and said, my father is the best king in the world. It is not the kingdom is changed, not the king is changed. But who is changed?
He changed.
Great, that's it. Yeah.
Sir, Vijay, sir.
I am Vijay Paul and I am from mechanical department. We should have a passion for teaching and we should maintain this passion throughout, I mean during all the stages of the life.
Good. Next. Yeah.
Again mechanical department.
Why humanities are not coming up? Physics, chemistry. Mechanics is fine.
I have learned many things, but mainly I have not learned things. I have reinstalled things already.
Good. That's
many of things he told already we know, but the problem is that we are not implementing it. Do you know that if we tell the students to submit the seminar date, we will not implement it. We will give leniency. So it's related to discipline. So in summary, I have learned only one thing. If we become like him, the students will get engaged. Also, I want to just tell you one point. One of my colleague in mechanical department, his name starts K. K. And he asked me one question that changed my attitude. He told me, I told my problems, many things are not happening. He asked just one question. Are you dedicated or are you planning to become only a teacher? Then I told that no, I have some little bit programming, electronics, inside, side business. Not business, doing something else, programming, etc. So he told that that's your problem. If you are dedicated to become a teacher, you will become a teacher. And most of people are not become teachers because we are just living for a salary or like that. Also, one of my MTech teacher, actually sir, told that olden days, those who come into teaching profession are those who are not getting any other
job
in industry. So it's very main thing. I feel that to remember that there are people like him, and that's the only thing I learned from this class. And there are people like him, and we can change ourselves and become a better human like him.
I'm
Abhida
from EC.
Hmm?
In this session, I understood the importance.
Generally, easy people are easy always.
In this session, I understood the importance of interpersonal relations and also got a chance to understand you better. Yesterday, we were seeing like some speaker.
But you know, what do I expect? I was standing there. If at least one or two will come and talk to me. And yesterday I saw that your interpersonal relationship involving with the people are very, very bad. We had a tea break. I never went for tea just to test whether you have a courtesy to. Understood what I'm saying? Mm. I'm in your institution. Then I found that what you are lacking. So a lot of things which you lack. And I'm sure it cannot be just changed into hours of class. If you don't have it learned, that is why I changed the class.
Yeah, today we got a session to interact with you.
Yeah. That you should have come. You should have come and spoke to me. As the class is over, you all ran. Young kids in schools and colleges, when they go, they will all come around and talk, ask you things. Today, ask me some questions. You don't have questions at all.
Don't you have somebody when they come to your house, don't you ask you questions to know them? This is what is interpersonal level. Yesterday I told you, your students must know your name, your students must know where did you study, what subject you have learned, who taught you. Take examples of your teachers and say, I had a great teacher. Did I not tell about my teachers today? When you tell about your teachers, your students also will tell about you. Got it? That is how you should cultivate your word.
Harsha must be Harsha.
Sorry, it's Harsha.
First, I must thank you, sir, for this wonderful experience. And the
class, introduce department.
I am Harsha from EC.
Again, EC.
Electronics.
And the class was very much useful. And it helped me to change myself in many aspects. When you said you must encourage questions from the students, and that makes your class more interactive, and you practice the same in the class, in the whole class, and that gave me a very much good experience, and sessions outside that helps to interact with all the stuff. There are some new stuff here, and that was a good experience.
So you are very senior?
No, I joined last year.
Last. Good. So Tata, bye bye. See you somewhere sometime. God bless you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.